In this lesson, we will define a statistical question and non-statistical question. A statistical question can be answered by collecting data that will vary. There is more than one answer to the question, and we look for patterns and trends in that variability. A non-statistical question has one answer that does not change and does not require collecting data. Let's look at some examples. First question, how many hours of sleep do students get on school nights? This is a statistical question. The data will vary because different students sleep different amounts of time. Next, how many hours of sleep did I get last night? This is a non-statistical question because there is only one answer. Next question, how many text messages do students in our school send in one day? This is a statistical question. The data will vary depending on the student. The data can be analyzed for trends. And for the last question, how many text messages did your friend send today? There's only one answer to this question, and therefore this is a non-statistical question. I hope you found this helpful.